same one over there?
Nah, they're clones. I made clones from the other ones. I made the clones.
What the hell you calling
them? So what's the water you got flowing through these lakes?
There. The water's in the bucket. That's my best one in the other one.
Is
that
it's budding already?
Yeah.
It got
buds? Ain't no bud on it yet, but it's starting to produce bud.
It'll be the first
time. Probably won't. You know, I'm in Virginia.
I'm
going to
get the buds
Well, this is my domain, for one. I keep it clean down here. It's just messy right now.
Where's
Mary
Richie?
Had her friends out doing her hair or something. Hey, you can move this shit off of that. Oh, shit.
Here's the turkey bag. You put the seeds on there until the roots start busting out of it.
Nah, that's
no.
That's a heat. Oh, yeah, definitely.
All that extra shit over there. What's all that shit?
Is any of that shit get your mind? What's for me again?
Ding, 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 ding. You won. $1 million. All yours. It's illegal because the CIA needs to be in control of the drug industry. And in order to do that, they got to go to war sometimes. You know, drug cartels go to war with each other sometimes. So the CIA is basically like JBM, or ABM if you're a state property fan. Sometimes they got to go to war, you know, get down to lay down. So when some countries don't want to get down, they gotta send the arms and the guns and the bombs and all that shit over there. Now you think the American people are going to support a war over drugs and shit? Hell no. So they got to do it in secret. How do you do it in secret? You got to raise money under the table where nobody know about it, so then you can use that to fund your secret illegal wars. How do you raise money under the table? You make drugs illegal, then you bring the drugs in. Then if you're a distributor, I sell it to you, so I make money for selling this shit to you, and then all your little people that you got working for you, I lock them up. So I make money bringing it in, I make money selling it to you, and then I make money locking your people up. And now I can fund my wars. Now I can go to war with them niggas across town, because I got money. It's all politics.
So all that stuff is mixed up in here right there.
Not all of them. Only the certain ones I need. Oh, she almost done. She spit it out the first time. That's what was mad.
Yeah, she probably she might have got it in there at like the wrong end. Like it might have been turned or twisted or something. They would start over. So many different things you can do once you actually own something that the average person don't even think about. Like, you don't have to work. There's so many fucking ways to make money, and even legally, you don't have to get up and go to work every day. But the bottom line is you gotta own something. That's why white people got it like that, because all of their fucking ancestors and shit just been passing down wealth to them, just passing it down. We ain't get nobody passing us shit down. And then they get the inheritance taxes lifted, so they don't even have to pay taxes on the shit. So then they really that much better off than us. And that's the key. You just gotta own shit. Once you own something, you can do anything with it.